to school in Eagle Rock, where we had Dominican sisters. There were only four sisters there at the convent, but they were very close to us. And although we went out to school to other sisters and were educated in high school by holy names, our four Dominicans were very precious. So when it came time to think of entering, the first thought was Dominican. It wasn't a choice between this or that, but it was Dominican. And that was it.